Yikes. All right, let's take a closer look at what's happening around here with Elena Russ.
Yeah, we have our own system coming our way, but not like that one. Nor'easters are known to be very cold and bring blizzard-like conditions sometimes. For us, the system that's headed our way is actually quite warm, so that's why we're talking about just rain for the county and not snow out there. Look at those beautiful cameras this morning. As we're waking up, there is some cloud cover over the Kern River Valley. We're at 52 here in Bakersfield with the sun coming up. You can see those clear skies, but we'll continue to have increasing clouds as this subtropical moisture moves on through. So we got a couple light sprinkles out there this morning. You could have a drop or two on your windshield, and that's about it. Really, tomorrow is our rain day, and you see that here in our future cast. With that push of subtropical moisture, it's making a beeline straight toward Kern County. We love the look of this, and it's also great news for your Saturday, because now I've pushed the forecast back several hours, so it will now be rain Saturday afternoon into Sunday morning. So first part of your Saturday and most of your Sunday will be dry, and that's pretty great for you. Another push of moisture trying to come through early Monday. I may start increasing our rain chances for the mountains, but for now it's not looking too promising, so I'll just leave us mostly cloudy. For today, those wind speeds in the mountains down into the desert, about 15 to 30 miles per hour as those clouds come through. But again, we're looking dry. By tomorrow morning, we're pretty socked in. And then here comes the rain, starting down by Frazier Park about lunchtime tomorrow, and then moving into our other mountain locations as the afternoon goes on. By 3 p.m., I'm going to start increasing our rain chances for the valley. But you see this pocket of dry, warm air there. That's a lot of evaporation. So we're fighting our infamous valley rain shadow for much of the day tomorrow. And then once the sun sets, we don't have to fight the sun anymore. We don't have as much evaporation, and that increases our rain chances heading into those overnight hours and early Sunday. At times it will be a good moderate rain. You're going to hear it on your roof. It's really exciting, tapering off after the sun rises. So again, by about 9 o'clock, the valley is dry. After about 12 p.m. Sunday, it's just some lingering showers for the mountains. So in rain total from Saturday afternoon through Sunday midday, we're talking about a tenth to 2/10 potentially here in Bakersfield, maybe up to 4/10 in Delano. It's a little optimistic, but the potential for half an inch in the mountains, that's looking pretty promising, because again, this is a wet tropical storm, and those are looking pretty great for us whenever they come through. So I'm calling it 60% Saturday and Sunday, because it depends on where you are in the valley and how much you can battle that rain shadow. Don't forget, Sunday morning we spring forward, so don't let that make you be late to church. Our next chance of rain comes through Wednesday, Thursday, tapering off Friday, and now the computer models are hinting at maybe another chance of rain next Sunday. For now, St. Patrick's Day looks dry. For the Kern River Valley, 60s this weekend, those overnight lows in the 40s. That's why it's just rain, not snow for you. That second system for the middle of the week, I think, will just be rain for your elevation as well. But for Tehachapi and Frazier Park, with rain this weekend, I think we're going to try and get you some snow on Wednesday, because you see we're starting off in the 50s, but then dropping down below freezing. So that will turn to snow early Thursday, and then maybe back to some rain if there's anything left in this. We have to watch the timing and trajectory of it. So if you're trying to get over the grapevine this weekend, you see those temperatures are fairly mild. It will be cold, but we don't have to worry about snow or ice, at least until Wednesday night.